People forget that this was a voice of expression, not by choice, but by default, for people coming out of a really messed up social economic situation in the 70s. And this meant life for people. It wasn't about going out there and trying to create a sport. Life for people.